Hey, the Dodgers and Braves made a big payroll swap today, and the Dodgers sent Adrian Gonzalez, Scott Kazmir, Brandon McCarthy, and Charlie Culberson to the Braves, plus cash considerations. They reacquired Matt Kemp. I think it's just as likely that the Dodgers flip Kemp, swallow some of that salary, but still bring down their salary and maybe go out and trade for a McCutcheon, sign a Lorenzo Cain as a free agent, maybe get somebody a little younger. Initially, it reduces it by about $30 million. So if they make no other acquisition, they're probably going to be at or under the threshold of luxury tax completely and reset all the penalties, including the potential draft pick penalties. I have a feeling that this was done as much to provide some flexibility to go get different players. So I think that we haven't seen all the cards on the table yet.